Hey YouTube, today I am responding to Brooklyn Fragrance Lover about his Sean John fragrance, which I already have in my possession. Okay, let's see what Mr. Brooklyn Fragrance Lover said. Yeah, he said, does this statement hold true? Yes, it does.